Here's what it would have cost if you wanted to go on the Titanic in 1912. A third class ticket was about $30 or $380 to $1,000 today. Second class was about $60 at the time and around $1,600 today. And first class was about $150 or $4,000 today.